about your yellow cock. And then I need your cylinder on this start white.
Eight. That we're at zero. Oh, is it right? It's right in front of me.
It is.
Sorry.
I need two green.
Oh god, that's not gonna come back.
Purple.
Remember, you can only have a max of 7 cards in your hand at any time.
Yeah. John, will you give me one blue one?
Discard one wine.
Ugh. Give me
awful.
A...
Awful.
What's up, Edger? Where are you? Oh, God, they smell. Oh, that's a sweet card.
All right, so I'm Mama Jess and Papa Matthew.
I'm Mama Danielle and Papa Raphael.
I am Mama Nisi and Papa Andrew.
Ooh.
And this is going to be for the first...
First selection. Dude, all I know is I got 3 really good cards to start.
I got an awful everything.
Oh, I'm sorry. But you get to go first. Yay!
I am going to place it on the number 3 spot.
What are you? White?
White.
Oh, I would have taken that.
Just remember, the only way you can place it on number 1 if you actually, the last round, place it on number 7.
Yeah.
You have to have the grapes to place there.
Yep.
So it says in summer, I'll get a green card. In fall, I'll get a yellow card. And in winter, I'll get nothing. We're only using, we only have access to the first 2 spots. The 3rd spot is not active.
For us.
Okay.
It's only for a 5- and 6- player game.
Okay, so green is vines.
Yep.
Yellow.
Visitors.
Visitors.
Bonus cards is the orders.
Orders. Blue.
It's kind of more bonuses, like
more
yellow.
Visitors.
Okay.
It's like yellow, yeah.
Like actions, cool actionable.
Yep.
Anything that says bonus is what you get when you place it there too. This is just the trade. You just trade anyone for anyone. It's pretty simple.
So are we only on the first 2 spots is what we get?
Yes.
Okay.
The way the map still works is you place a star down, you get the bonus. If you move a star, you don't get the bonus. Only when you place it. And whoever has the area majority at the end in those certain regions gets those victory points. That's it.
Yep.
Okay. I can't quite remember what the different...
This is like drawing vines and planting them.
The vines are the...
The
vines you plant here, you can never have a max value over the value it says on the field. The vines, and you can put as many cards as you want as long as the total on the cards doesn't exceed the number on the value of the field. The plant you plant there, you plant here, you draw them there, you plant them here, you harvest them here, and make them into wines here. Those are like, that's pretty much like the whole all this.
Yep.
So the 4th spot is one that's not open?
3rd spot, honey.
There's only three.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I thought there was a season. Don't listen.
1, 2, 3.
I got it.
3 spots.
Never mind. We're cool.
Okay, so Matt, you can place your cock on the order. That's the order we're going to go on for the whole year.
Oh, it's me?
Yep. Oh, I'm sorry. Clockwise, Beth. You're not yellow. You're still not yellow.
Although she can place it, then I'll take it.
You can slide it over so we can see the number. Just slide it like right next to it.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna take I need a purple card, so I'm gonna go 4.
Okay.
And you can go 5 and get something for free. I guess I actually, looking back, I probably should. That's just take it. I'm stupid.
Okay.
I didn't realize you'd get your cards here, too.
So now we begin. I am going to draw 2 plant cards.
No.
Make sure.
I will also draw a plant card. I just get 1, I don't get votes. And I got a really shitty one. Damn it.
Hope everybody's having a good half of the way. Hey, what's up, Brooke?
What's going on?
We're making wine with viticulture. It looks pretty. It looks pretty on stream.
Does it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess it does.
It's like a top-down view on that.
Yeah, board. Like the vineyards.
Oh wait, I need four money.
You're rich. There you go. Four.
Oh, that's good. Actually, it's winter over here.
Oh, you know, I never noticed that. I should have, though, because look at the fields right like.
Turn green, yeah. Brown right here. Oh. Yeah.
I'll take three.
Oh. Richie Rich.
I want to build one structure.
Already? Oh, my.
Well, I get it. It's pretty much one less. So.
Yeah.
Or I could get $2. Painting a star. I could place 2 stars. Yeah, I want to place 2 stars. I want to place it on the 2 and the 1. Cash. Pisa and... Sienna?
Yep.
So $3.
$3 for me.
Man. I'm also gonna place
it's whoever
a star.
We're, the whole point of the game is we're trying to fill it full orders, and every order it costs a numeric wine of some sort, and you turn it in to get victory points. And you make your wines and you have to age them, and there's a whole process to making the wines. But it's pretty straightforward when you start when you play the game.
Go here to get a green plant card. Oh my god, I drew the same fucking one.
And it's the first of 25 wins, victory points. I gotta sneeze. Here it is. Sorry.
I just can't believe I drew the same stupid wine plant. Same exact one.
Should have gone just a little bit.
So disappointing. Poops nickel.
There we go.
And you can always pass if you want to go to the next season.
That's true.
Yeah. So the yoke is the one where you can harvest if. If yes. The thing is filled, you can play on your board, right?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I will pay 1.
Heck yeah.
To do my yoke.
Sexy. Me.
Cards. Kind of like just hosed.
I shouldn't have done what I did, but oh well.
That was,
What's up?
Choose your wake-up position for the coming year. How do you choose your wake-up?
Because now I am core.
Once again, choose your wake-up time. the following year when you pass out of the winter season. You choose for the rest of the game, choose your wake up time for the following year when you pass out of the winter season. Okay, well, I think I'm just gonna build a structure.
You can wait and go with the discount.
Discount.
Down in the fall.
I guess I could. Yeah, I guess I could. I'll pass.
I'm passing as well.
You want to do in spring?
I'll pass.
Okay.
We all get our stuff. You get a green card, John.
Yep.
Will you hand me a purple card, and Matt, you can get a blue or a yellow one. Choice is yours.
I'll do yellow.
Of course, I grabbed a hard wine that doesn't match the grapes I have. Great, great news.
Okay, I'm going to going to pass.
I will
plant. Hey, what's up, Ismer?
And I'm going to plant two wine plants called Malvasia. Vasia? Guess what? I got two of the same effing one, and they're just one, so we'll just put them right there. So exciting. God. I know, I actually was thinking about it, but I started getting a headache, and then if I drink wine when I have a headache, it just gets 1,000 times worse.
I'll say, also, depending on how long the game goes, Beth might not be with us at the end of it.
I mean, I might be okay. It could, if I mix it with like the Sprite we have, it would be good.
I'm going to play my yellow card. Peddler, discard two cards to draw one of each type of card.
Oh, nice.
And I will discard those two.
Get one of each? That's pretty sweet.
No, he's discarding two cards to get two cards.
Oh, one of each.
Never mind.
Oh. Oh, I see. Okay.
Stop reasoning, John.
Yeah. It seems strong, but it's a good card. It's just not like.
Yeah.
I'm already passed. Let's do that.
I'm gonna also play a card. Which can I use the?
You can play two cards.
No, I can only play one. That I need. But can I use his bonus to get a coin?
Nope.
Damn it! Fuck you, Matt. I wanted some money, but now I will just get more money. Banker, gain $5. Each opponent may lose one victory point to gain $3. Or lira, whatever it is.
Yeah, I'll do that.
What is it?
You go back a victory point to gain 3 lira. I mean, you've got plenty of money.
That would give me a lot more money.
It would. It gets real... though, I do know when we play this, it's usually super close at the end. Didn't we play this? Didn't you win by 1 point? No, you tied. And you won by some random thing.
Sure.
Remember? What was it? You and John tied.
You doing it? You spent a victory point?
Something. I think you won by having the most money or something like that. Is that what happened?
Does it matter?
Yeah.
I'm just trying to remember.
Okay.
No, 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 no.
And Matt, are you out of dudes now?
Yep.
But Matt passes. Back to Beth. Passes.
I pass. It's all you.
Back to me.
Do whatever you want now.
I want to build here. Pay one.
So we get...
I want to pay two for an irrigation.
Yellow card. John, you also get a yellow card.
Hold on.
Also,
oh, this is fall.
Yep. And then Matt, you get a blue card.
Uh, That was me. So it goes back to Beth. You pass in the winner.
I have nothing. Me and Matt can do nothing.
So you already passed. So now it's you. So now you choose your wake-up position.
And Matt, you get to place a star as well. Wherever you want to get the benefit.
You said max cards is 7?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
I will do this one.
My gosh, who money bags you? Alright, and then.
Moving your percent to zero on the wake up chart.
I get to pick now? Or no?
So, yes, yeah, so I just. What did I say, honey?
Did I say
wake up, then you gotta start listening. So, yeah. Okay, you pick the wake up. Okay. Pick your position and do it fast. There you go. Matt, pick your position.
You're on 3.
Yep. This is so good.
I'll stay in 5.
I'll take 4.
Well, all right. All right, I go first.
We did everything. I write this card down. I don't have any.
Take that. Take our workers back. Okay. My turn. I am going to draw 2 plant cards. Oh my god, did someone shuffle?
I don't think you realize there's a lot of the same cards, honey.
I guess, but God.
I'm going to build a structure at a discount. The Merlot for 2. Or not the Merlot, the... Wait, no, the Trellis for 1. It's 2. Trellis for... Got my Trellis. Go ahead, Matt. Yeah, this is pretty fun, Alpha. Worker placement, wine, pretty. It's all pretty straightforward. It's just building up to getting your wines, to getting them aged, to getting them made. Matt's building. You built something, Matt?
And isn't there like a single player variant to this?
Yeah, you can play single player. Yeah. There's an Automa system where...
That's right. Everything that they do...
Stonemaier games,
yeah.
It's your turn, Beth. You pass or play?
I pass.
Back to Matt. Pass. All right, end of season.
Going to.
Well, first... We get this. Now we get rewards.
Oh, that's right. We get stuff. I get a plant card.
Get another one of these.
Darn it. God bless it. Okay. I'm going to play a card and get a coin. I'm going to play Homesteader, build 1 structure at a 3 discount, which I'm going to use to build my irrigation for free.
Okay.
Got this.
I'm going to plant 2 cards, which gives me 1 victory point.
Oh yeah, this would be right up your alley. You'd probably like it a lot, that Alpha.
I'm playing a Merlot and a Tribbiano.
So fancy.
Maxing out that field. Go ahead, Matthew. Man. Yet.
Oh, you skipped Matt. Or no, you didn't.
No, I didn't. It's his turn right now.
Never mind. I hate that we can't go clockwise because I get confused easily.
It's counterclockwise, actually. It's pretty easy.
Yeah. This time it is.
Land two.
Oh, do. All players may plant one green card, gain $2 for each opponent who does this.
I'm definitely gonna do that.
I don't have any, so I will not. Well, I guess I could.
So I'll do this to hit my max on this field, because I'm at 5, and the max of that field is 5. Thanks, Matt.
Yeah, sure, Matt, I'll do that. How much money do you get per?
2.
Yeah, I don't care if you get money.
So I get 4.
Yeah, you can have all the damn money in the world, Matt. Here, give me a... You got 3? Take 5.
You get 1.
Oh, yes, that is correct. You are correct with that, Matt.
5 minus 4 is 1.
Oh, the
Civ
War
games. I'm actually looking forward to the new one that's coming out. I think I might grab it, even though Beth doesn't like the longer Civilization building games, but she's going to like it and play it anyway.
Yeah, because we played Through the Ages, and it was rough for me.
It was the first play.
I know, I got to play it again, but it was just... I kept playing the artsy hippies, and I just got destroyed
artisan,
by John's military.
Choose one, gain 3 coins, build a structure at 1 discount, or plant up to 2 cards.
Oh, nice.
I will do my medium seller for 3.
Nice.
Okay. Back to Beth.
Whoops.
I will pass.
Beth passed. I will... I will also pass.
Alright.
You just like Japan's... What does Japan have that's really sweet? They have like a really good like navy or something? Back to Matt. He can do anything he wants in OVM.
Yeah.
Summer.
Well, I feel like when I play Risk, I almost always pick...
Pass.
Africa.
Pass. Back to Beth. We're now in fall. We get our fall rewards.
Yellow card for me and blue card for Matt. Thank you.
Okay. It's a weird card.
Oh, that's interesting.
I'm getting the weirdest cards. I didn't even... These are the weirdest cards.
Oh, no, we're... No big deal. You don't have to look it up.
You must look it up!
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to harvest one field and get a coin.
Okay.
So, may I have 2 great things? Yep. And these things are really cute because they're like little, the things that you would put in like a fishbowl almost, and it magnifies the grape to make it look more grapey.
I'm going to harvest 2 fields. For a 3.
What's up, Dat Boy? How's it going?
2.
Oh, it had to do with like research or something. That's kind of cool.
2.
I'm surprised that was like a Japan thing and not like a.
These like beads
Russia
are pretty
thing.
Cool. You can kind of see it.
They see beads. Nothing.
Little beads.
So, oh, something to do with like techie something.
It's a map.
Okay, cool.
Pass. Beth to Beth.
I am going to build a structure and at a 1 discount, and I'm going to build my trellis, which is 2, I think. Yeah, so I'll pay 1. Build my trellis for the next time I need to plant.
I will pass. Back to Beth.
I'm all done.
Pass. Be now in winter.
Oh, that would be nice if it was a discount, especially if it feels really hard to get your tech out.
Matt, you place
a
star.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Okay, and is Beth's turn.
I'm done.
Pass, or you place your guy. Place your cock. Come on. Don't do that.
Sorry.
Put him back.
Here.
Alright, I pass, so I will place mine. I will place mine on the
last worker. That is also correct.
I'll place mine on the 5.
Ooh.
Well, you gotta take your action.
Yeah, go ahead, Matt. Do what you gotta do, man.
Go play card, take a point.
Okay.
Take any action, no bonus, from a previous season without placing a worker. Oh, I need to discard these.
Nice.
And I will take... planting.
Oh, score.
Okay, Panther so, green.
I'll do that.
Alright, is that everyone? Age up your shit if you got some.
Discard down if you need to. Okay, and...
Matt.
Matt's first. What's up, GS Dungeon? Playing some Viticulture.
What's going on?
Bum, bum, bum. Not sure what I'm gonna do. Probably should do that. Yeah.
I will draw it.
I want to build one structure. I don't want this one. What is that? My medium seller. Medium seller.
I'm gonna pass, I think.
Okay. Back to Matt.
Pass.
I will also pass.
Alright, Matt. Now we all get our stuff. You get a green card. I get a victory point. I'm winning, y'all. Watch out, bitches.
Hey.
Hi, how's it going?
Okay.
You see mommy's stuff?
Not.
Every time I let you up, you're going to destroy stuff, but...
No.
I'm at 3 and 4. Okay.
Okay.
You can destroy stuff now.
I'm going to plant 2.
No, Matt, that's what I wanted to do.
I'm going to do... One there. And one there.
Okay.
Oh, that's interesting.
The car.
What does this one do?
Yeah.
No, I don't want to do that. What does this one do? Alright, I want to place a guy here. Get a coin. I'm going to play the organizer. Move your rooster to any empty row on the wake up chart. Take the bonus, then pass the next season.
Oh.
So I'm going to move to number 2. Take a coin.
Nice.
And I'm done for the season.
I am going to. What's up? Viva Craner. I'm just gonna go Craner, sorry. Viva Craner.
Viva Craner.
How's it going? I'm going
welcome,
to use a worker to plant one field. which I'm gonna plant some Syrah right here.
Perfect, buddy. Now leave it there, Lincoln. Put it back.
Can you put it back, please?
Put it there. Where? Perfect, buddy.
Here, put that.
Okay, back to me. But I passed already, so back to Matt.
I'm gonna pass.
Okay, back to Beth.
I'm going to... Am I gonna do that? No, I'm gonna pass. How many workers do I have left? Two?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I have four. Oh no, I have three left. Do I really want to do that? Yeah, I'll do that.
What are you doing? You haven't said anything
yet. I pass.
Okay.
Sorry.
I'm going to go ahead and...
I love how you just always destroy my things. I still love you, though. My little Godzilla baby.
What's the max hand?
Seven.
Seven, yeah. She has all three fields.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's three cards that shouldn't be there. There's actually.
He just put all of our cards.
He wanted to.
Oh, you pulled them up and.
He
wanted to put them in the card holder.
I think I'm gonna harvest two fields again.
Nice.
Or do I want to make three wines? I want to make three wines. I'm gonna make a three, and a four.
Are you all done?
Three.
It's about time for night. Do you want a snack or anything? Or are you good?
Yeah, I want to make one blush and a four.
Yeah.
That's what I'm doing.
Alright, so I had a Syrah here. I had these here. What is it? Oh, you want a snack? Okay. Should I give him his PB&J?
Sure.
Time out.
Wait.
It's in the drawer, honey. Back to you, Miss Elizabeth.
Do you have any work girl?
She should have three. She started with four.
Wow.
I want it all.
What's he doing? Is he look confused?
He's eating it in the middle. So I'm sure he's gonna end up with jelly all over his face. Okay. This, I had a trellis and an irrigation. Time out for a moment. That's all I had. And it was at 3 honey, you okay? What'd he do?
He hit the head on the corner.
Time out. I'm going to harvest. I'm going to harvest two fields.
It's from a channel, it's a YouTube channel actually, called, it is Derek and Brandon Fischer. I will link it for you. I think that link should work. It's a great channel. We use it all the time for ambience and music, and they're really cool, and they don't monetize. Like, they let me use it for YouTube videos, which I don't care either way, because I'm not making money off YouTube videos, but they don't seem to, doesn't bother them too much that I'm using it, so. It's really relaxing. They have a lot of great stuff on their channel, a lot of compilations. Yeah, he whacked his head on the corner when he was running around the circle.
We'll get used to it.
At some point.
One way or another.
Yeah,
I might put a little things on the bottom.
Can you hand me two beads?
What'd you do?
I harvested two fields.
Okay, it's back to you. You might have done for this season.
Oh, I need one more. I'm sorry. Thanks. Three and a two a 2. I will also draw 2 purple cards, please. Thank you. How do I keep drawing those? Okay. I pass.
Okay.
Am I the only one left? Oh.
Yep.
I'm going to play a blue card and I guess get a coin. Or that. I'm gonna play Craftsman. I could choose to draw a card, upgrade my cellar at regular cost, or gain 1 victory point. I will.
Yeah, it's really good. It's highly recommended. It's really relaxing.
Draw a purple card.
Okay.
And I'm gonna build, upgrade my cellar at regular cost.
I'm gonna go to
my medium cellar. I'm going to build. Before.
Who's the vault?
I didn't get anything.
Oh, yeah, I get stuff. I get a kind of a blue card. That might actually change if I can. I may play 2 blue cards instead of 1. No, I won't use it yet. Okay. Then I'm done. So whoever passed first.
It was me. It should be. I passed.
I know I'm last.
Then Matt passes, and then you pass.
Yeah.
So I'll go in the. I think I'll go in the 6th spot. No, I'll go in the 5th spot.
Oh, I'm supposed to age my grapes as well. That was my bonus.
And then Matt.
I will take 3.
Cool. All right.
We all get our stuff back. Dude, having 4 workers in the beginning is just amazing.
Sure.
How do we get more?
You have to pay 4 coins, I think, right?
Or 3 if you get the first spot.
Yeah.
And then you can use them next season.
Oh, what's up, Ironhide?
I think. Can you use them right away? I don't think you can use them right away.
No, the next thing. Yeah. I like this game a lot.
They're only good for one year.
Well, they're good
I'm
forever.
Trying to think,
yeah,
is this my favorite? I think I like Caverna a little bit better for a worker placement, but this is probably my second favorite.
Yeah.
I'm first.
Turn a worker, here we go. Yeah, can't be used till the following year.
I'll draw 2 plant cards.
Okay.
Oh, why did I do
Matt?
That? But yeah.
Are you sure?
Nah, it's okay. Go ahead, Matt.
Yeah,
it's
fine.
Don't pay attention to her nonsense.
Alright.
Cards. Cards galore. Oh, I should have did I have more?
Oh yeah. You need to discard a lot of cards.
6, 8. I just have to discard 1. Which is fine. I'll discard. Oh god, so many points. It's gonna be so hard.
We'll pass.
I'm actually gonna discard that card.
I also want to pass. Back to you, Beth.
I pass.
Okay. We're in the summer.
It's summer. Beth, I get another freaking green card. I didn't think that one through. And I'm going to plant 2 cards. Which I will plant my Sauvignon Blanc and my Cabernet Sauvignon. So this is the Sauvignon field, and it's a max 7, so I have a 4 and a 3 there. Oh, I should have discarded this.
Some that.
I'll discard it later.
Well, I guess I will plant one.
What'd you...
Chardonnay.
Ooh, Chardonnay!
I will...
My aunt had a...
I will pass.
Chihuahua that was really fat. Her name is Chardonnay. Oh, heck yeah, she would love this. Oh, yeah. This would be totally perfect.
Yeah, I'll pass.
I was like, yeah, she'd probably actually understand all of this.
Yeah.
Back to Beth.
I'm going to play a card and get a coin. I'm going to play Grower. Plant one plant card, which I will plant a Pinot. Then, if you have planted a total of at least six, gain two victory points. Out? Oh yeah, I only have one dude left. Son of a gun.
To you, Matt, or did you already pass?
I passed.
Yeah, okay. So next season. Unless Beth, you're still going?
No, I pass.
Alright, next season.
Can I get a deal? Oh, that's different. That's cool. I'm going to make up to two wine tokens.
Okay.
Should I do that? Yeah, I should start. It's gonna take me a minute to do this, so while I figure out to make sure I do the right thing here.
It's your turn, Matt.
Can't do that one yet.
I'm going to harvest.
Yeah, make sure you get the essential, the edition. The essential edition is the should be the most current edition.
I'm gonna turn those.
I'm gonna harvest from
into a six.
Two.
Yep.
Rosé.
So, do you add them?
No, you got
so
a three and a two.
Three yep. Red and two. Okay, that's what I meant.
Yep. So you put two beads down.
A three red and a two, and then a six.
Oh, sorry. So I just made another red wine, and I converted a red and a white to make a rosé. So that's what I did on my two.
I'm going to harvest field and get a coin.
And then I am done, so I'm out first.
And what is the... What's the...
if you sell grapes.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that would be a good idea for Christmas. I might have missed that. Was that an old conversation?
Laura, no. You know you love it.
This is, I'm pretty sure, Ginger and Cats' favorite game ever.
Just want to point
ever.
Out, Beth, you could have made three wine tokens instead of two, but you decided to make only two.
Oh.
You said make two wines, you didn't say make three.
It's actually fine. I could only make two to fill the orders. I need more.
Okay, sure.
Things first.
All right, so we're into...
What's up, Kevin Williams? How's it going? I think it's a cute game. I don't think it's very expensive, just the base game. We have the expansion, but how much is the base game now?
I can't imagine it's too expensive. It's been a while since I've looked at it.
It's probably like 30 or 40
no,
bucks.
No, it's a $50 game. That's a lot. There's a lot.
That
in the,
expensive?
It's probably 40 or 50. There's a lot in the box. There's a lot going on in the base box.
Oh, see? Yeah, there you go.
Okay, how do you make the...
That'd be good.
You should try it again. You might... 44, there you go. Yeah, that's why. Hey, what's up, Sound Dragon?
No,
hey.
Laura, you gotta play it again, because you're gonna
how do you
now.
Do the blush and sparkling wine?
You just combine.
You do exactly what it says. So you have to combine any number white with any number red to equal whatever
equals. Oh, 44 equals, and 40? That's not bad.
But, I mean, when do you do that?
When you make wine. When you make wine.
What's up, Toxic okay. Cave Main?
So right here, you can make up to three wines if you wanted to. And you just combine them the best. A little mathy, but it's just, you can figure it out.
Happy hump day, Silent Dragon.
It doesn't matter what the numbers is, you just add it up to the end. They
I
don't
hope
have
they're
to
all having a good middle of the week so far.
They don't have to be equal numbers. They can be whatever numbers you want to be. So like you have, if you had like a 7 red and a 1 white, that would make an 8 blush. They don't have to be equal.
No, that's way better. I try to do that, but the problem is usually when I see something, I'm too broke to buy it at that time.
I will
so,
pass.
The best part is about having a kid, because now I can just be like, hey, Lincoln, draw on this random piece of paper. Sure. Sweet! Gift done. Now she'd like it, because I'm pretty sure there's like, I assume, I'm not really like a big wino, but I drink wine, and I was a bartender, and I poured wine. So
don't
I kind
trust
of
her.
Know.
Complete lush sitting right next to me.
Yeah. I actually kind of want to go pour and make a glass now.
Rena, true. Yeah, I want to just.
I don't know if it shows up on the stream, but she's twitching.
Oh, gosh. I need my wine. My wine.
Give me wine.
Yeah, because my favorite wine is Pinot Noir.
Oh, shit.
As my red. And if I had to pick a white, it depends on my mood, but it's probably going to be Pinot Grigio or just a regular, you know, Moscato, because I'm a woo girl.
Okay, then I'm going to pass. We're in the winter.
Probably, unless you're broke.
I have to put a star down.
See, look, yeah. Prime shipping for the win! Yay! Score. Well, I hope she likes it.
The frenzy.
Like, it's not super complicated. And since she's a wine person, she'd probably get the concepts pretty well. Pretty simple. You plant your harvest to make grapes, you turn the grapes into wine, and you fill orders. That's pretty much it. It's
okay,
game.
So it is back to...
Oh, a red... Matt. Oh, a Moscato? So yeah.
For winter?
Yep.
Is your dad like a Merlot? Like, super dry? Which, I don't mind Merlot, depending on what I'm eating. I'm really not that picky. I'll kind of drink anything.
And what is it to raise
my
a guy?
My least favorite
four.
Is Sauvignon
yes.
Blanc.
And I can get one back?
Just because yes. It's super dry. But I'm okay with Chardonnay.
Instead,
oh my god. And
I
love
will
champagne. Some
play
bubbly.
A blue card and get a coin.
Okay.
So, pay three to train one worker that
oh,
you may
yeah.
use
joint
this
gift.
Year. Or discard one wine to gain two
gift.
Victory points.
That's pretty stellar right there.
Pay the three to get a new guy.
Nice.
And I can use him this year.
Oh, well, that's pretty fucking sweet. Ah, Merlot guy, gotcha. Got them a bicycle poster. Oh, that's right, because they love Italy. I remember now. The bike rider guy. What is his name? It was Sophia the actress, and I forget the biker's name.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Well, he was talking about this on Sunday. A biker guy. I'm trying to remember. I think it was Sunday. I don't remember the day.
I was going
to
get rid
yeah.
of one card. I'll be all these cards.
Mario, that's right.
I want to go here.
Bike rider guy.
Fill a wine.
Sure.
You weren't here for it, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Fail, man. We just suck.
I can't stay
Beth,
in D&D.
Can you give me 4 points, Beth? And I get one residual.
What do you get? 4 points?
Yep.
Oh my god, you already filled an order? Damn.
And then...
Alright.
Back
I'm
to
going
Matt.
To...
So Matt passes, and then it's me. So just slide us off and then pick in that order. Oh, you have one guy left. Sorry, never mind. I passed before Matt.
Alright, I'm going to pause, and I'm going to go make myself a beverage.
I'm going to get a guy.
Okay.
So it's three.
Yep.
That's good.
I need to get rid of four if I have to get rid of one card. If we'll draw three, I'll just put one three visitor cards. I think I might get rid of that.
Oh, there's a random wine hanging out.
Okay. And did we everybody age up your stuff? Beth, 2, 4, she has 7. Everything ages up.
Grapes age up too, right?
Yeah. Build one structure that's very cool. Okay. Why is that good?
One of your target languages?
Structure, regular cost. I'm gonna go in the three. I'm on a three spot. I don't know. Beth. I don't know, honey.
What's up?
Your turn.
Pick position.
I will.
Italian songs? Ooh, Italian songs are pretty cool. It's like operas. See you, Beth. What's up, soldier?
That one.
And sorry. Oh god. So I'm so sorry.
After yellow.
I'm so sorry. That was.
Just turn it off when you.
Oh,
it
was off. We're cool. It was off. I thought it was on when I dropped it.
Did you put ice in your wine?
It's Merlot with one of those diet cherry 7-Ups.
Okay.
So it's a spritzer.
Okay. Did you even drink test it?
Nope, but it tastes good. I was like, it can't be bad. I like Merlot, and I like the...
That's back to you, Beth.
Are we in the next section? I'm passing.
What's up, Iron Hive?
I'm done here.
All right, back to Matt.
I don't mean to alarm any
pets. Ooh.
Hey, thanks for the follow, Iron Hive. Welcome
thanks,
aboard.
I appreciate it.
Hey, I passed.
I went, okay. Hi, Namaki. Namoki.
So
and
we are
3963. What's going on?
So we are in. We're going to summer.
Sweet for that sexy follow.
Green card.
Hey, green. How's it going, Fake Wet? Good to see you again.
It's not bad. I'm gonna take a blue.
I just kind of realized my nipple is out of my bra.
Can't see it though.
Pardon me. Pardon me, guys.
Okay. And I am going to. What is this one again? Plant. I don't care about that. Four. Sure. I'll play. Go here. Get a buck. I'll play Overseer, build one structure at its regular cost, plant one, and plant one vine. If it's a four value, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Being busty has its cons and pros, but yeah.
Planting a Pinot, and I'm building... You give me... Okay, sure.
It's nice. It's nice because it makes me look skinnier than I am.
And I'm building my large cellar.
I'll take my big busty bust.
I also
anytime.
Get a victory point for planting.
Oh, nice. Because of your mill.
Because of my windmill.
See, this isn't bad. I find if I like mix it with a sprite or something like that, it doesn't give me headaches as much.
Okay, go ahead.
I've never tried it with this cherry 7-up. This is good.
I'm going to play 2. I will pay 2 to retrieve up to 2 workers from other actions. They may be used again this year.
Oh, well, that sucks.
So that's the 2 I would have paid.
Weight issues and cholesterol issues.
Gain 4 coins or harvest 1 field. So I'll take the gain 4.
But bad food is just so good to me. I love bad food.
I think I want to do that. Well, I guess I could do that.
Oh, corset. Yeah.
Oh, I didn't get my residual.
See, I have a corset, but then the problem is I wore it when we were going out to eat, and then I was like, why did I wear this when I was eating? Biggest mistake ever.
I'm going to do this. 1, 2.
And healthy food is more expensive.
2, 4, 5.
Because we're like, oh, hey, we got to wait till payday. Guess we're going to McDonald's again.
Doing that.
The problem is I don't cook, so that doesn't really help either.
That was to Beth. It's to you. Beth, Summer, come on.
My turn? Yep. All right, I'm going to actually pass.
Back to me, I pass. Back to Matt.
Nice.
Pass.
Okay, we are now in the winter.
Well, heck yeah.
I don't want to do anything, am I?
I will take a purple.
Everyone can appreciate a bust.
I don't want to do that.
Yeah, I do too. I think my problem was when I was younger, I was bored a lot because we moved out in the middle of nowhere. So I would just eat as something to do, and now I just want to eat always. For every eating. Because we'll get like a large meal, I'll finish it, and then I would like finish John's fries. So I'm trying to be better at that, at stopping when I'm full, which I never do. It's tough, man. Trust me, I gotcha. My cholesterol's real bad.
I have this card.
Worst case scenario, though, if I die, John's gonna get a shit ton of life insurance.
I pass. I'm not doing anything in this in the fall. Are we in winter or fall?
We're
in fall. Right? No, we're in winter. Are we in winter?
No, we're just, in fall.
We're in fall.
We're in fall.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you're passing.
Oh, I didn't get my thing. Yeah.
Kindred spirits.
Oh, this
I like
anything.
It, Alpha Mean.
I still pass. Okay.
Go ahead, Matt.
Oh,
we all get our stuff, too. Will you hand me a blue card, John? Don't forget to take your thing. Did I draw almost the exact same thing? Huh, that's interesting.
I'm going to make wine.
I think I'd do that.
Make that sexy wine.
And that. Maybe I don't want to draw one and make that. No.
So
could
make...
be that.
What are you making? Going rosé?
That's going to be
the top
2-6.
For the top card of
4, 3.
I'm gonna harvest 2 fields. I'm gonna harvest this 4 and 3, and then what else am I gonna harvest here?
As you play this card for the top 2.
John, will you give me 4 beads?
You can't reach it.
There. take a 3 and a 2. Can you only fill one order at a time?
Yeah, unless you place there twice. What's happening?
It's
back to Matt. What?
Yeah. I'm going to.
Are you pass?
Mm-hmm.
Build.
One structure?
5.
Back to Matt.
I'm going to make. I guess just. Is it 2? 2 wine tokens? Okay.
Back them out.
Pass.
Move this one over. And I need to do 2 red and a white. We'll do.
Back to you. It's back to you.
Oh, it's back to me. I'm sorry. I pass.
Okay. Everybody passed.
It's 2.
I've already passed.
No, I mean,
winner take your rewards for winner.
I age my grapes.
Accident did that turn. So.
Oh.
Oh, no big deal.
I'm going to.
Cheater, Matt.
I'm going to play 2 cards.
World of Difference.
Oh, isn't that the worst? Like paper cuts or something?
Play this. As you play this card, put the top card of 2 different discard piles into your hand. I'm going to take this. And.
I would get them all the time when I would be turning pages in a book. I don't know why. Neosporin it. You'll be good.
I'm going to play this. Teacher, pay $2 to train 1 guy.
Nice.
Whoop.
You played 2 cards?
Yeah, let's play 2 cards. I gained 2 cards.
John.
What do you care? You're going to play 2 cards?
I was. Now I won't. Now instead, it's not my turn.
Going to wait.
I'm going to play with my workers. What I'm going to do.
And that's going to be real unfortunate for you because I'm going to play a card.
No.
Gets a coin for it.
And you're rich. How much money do you have? Oh, not as much. You spent it all. Never mind.
Not that one. Age all wine in your cellar twice or lose 1 point to upgrade your cellar to the next level.
Oh, you're gonna age it twice.
So...
That's awesome.
That wasn't too bad.
What?
Sense of accomplishment. I got to take my new tablet, drawing tablet, for a test run in a couple of friends' streams.
Oh, the shared art program. That's kind of cool.
Nice. Hey, what's up, Billy? Mm-hmm. Well, congratulations, Alpha.
That's awesome. I didn't know they had such a thing. That's
back
really
to Beth.
Cool. Hello, Billy, as well. Oh, heck yeah, for sure. I feel like those got a lot of traction with people. I will just fill an order then for an extra victory point. I will fill.
I will pass.
Did you age? You didn't age.
It's just you can sell those for victory points. Wines.
Oh, okay.
I will fill. Did my stuff age last time? Did you guys age it? Okay. I will fill this order, which is a 4 white and a 7 Chardonnay, whatever, sparkling.
So I'm going to stay in the same spot. 3.
So I get 7 victory points and go up 2 residuals. Go 11.
I'm going to fill an order. It's 8.
Actually, I'm gonna go to 4.
I get 4 points. So to 3. And I get one resist.
Let me draw, bitches! Oh, well, thank you, Indecision. We picked this specifically with you in mind, saying it's not terraforming Mars. Indecision will totally love this.
I'll go ahead and be four. Everybody get your residual rolls, too.
Four.
I like this game a lot. $2.
I get one.
You and John. John, did you get your one?
What's that?
Did you get your one residual?
Yes.
I'm gonna do three.
It's my turn.
Sounds awesome.
I guess I'll just do this again. Might as well. Oh yeah, heck, that's awesome. I know late night Weston always does like his drawings, and those are always really entertaining to watch. Yeah, there you go. Keep doing better, especially if you're into something like that. I'm not much of a drawer. Like, I've done, like, the paint
I keep forgetting group I have
things,
cottage.
But I'm pretty bad at that. Oh, really?
Whoops. Oh, well. I will draw two.
I am going to...
Indecision, you just have to come Sunday, so when we do the...
One to pass.
Voting, just never vote for terraforming Mars. I'm gonna pass as well.
Back them out.
Pass.
Okay. And then to summer. I got these.
Green. Oh, my greens.
Okay. Go ahead.
Did you bet the point?
Nope.
For what? Oh, yeah. No.
For paying close attention to the game.
Yes.
What's going on?
I'm sorry, I'm trying to make sure I do this in the
good
right
job.
Order.
I'm going to.
Oh, I was supposed to. No, I had seven.
Plants.
Plants, yeah.
My red.
We could do that.
Yes. And finish off that field. Done.
Alright.
I'm gonna go here and trade. I wanna throw these two cards
out. Oh, okay, cool.
And I'm gonna get two wine tokens.
Oh, hell yeah, Fenris! There you go.
Okay, go ahead, Beth.
That's awesome. That'd be. Is it a sweet white wolf? I hope it turns out to be that.
The white wolf.
White wolf, Fenris. I'm gonna actually pass it this season.
Matt?
Pass.
Can you hand me a blue card, John?
I also pass.
My darling.
Now we are going into fall.
You both get yellow, and I get a blue.
Okay.
Oh, gray wolf. I guess that makes sense.
Okay.
It's just because the Garrett's, our dungeon master, had a white German shepherd named Fenris, so I just assumed it might be white. Oh, well, that sucks. Okay.
Do I draw it at the beginning of fall or at the end of fall?
Fall. Beginning of fall.
Beginning. Alright. We have a blue. We have a purple on the blue.
Bigger. Oh, okay, yeah. So, bigger dog, yeah. Yeah, he was really pretty. He was really cute and pretty.
I will harvest two.
Dang it, I just realized I screwed myself. Because I just drew that card that was useful.
Any free tokens?
There you go. Is this money for me?
Three.
Or this? Or is this...
Two. It was just sitting there, so I don't know.
Put it in there. Two.
Must get one. Yeah, I don't know how much they... Do you remember how much they paid for him?
No idea.
I feel like they paid like $500 or something like that. They found a breeder like close by.
I get one to harvest a field.
Get three and two.
What are you doing?
Never mind, I got myself.
One. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't realize that's what you picked. I just heard one to harvest a field. I was like, one what? Victory point? Like, I was confused. I'm sorry.
Go ahead, Elizabeth.
All right, I will use my Grande Worker and harvest a field as well. Our harvest is one of
three. Back to Matt.
Man, I need to
build visitor my card. Yoke. Which ones are the visitor? The yellow?
This and this.
Yellow and blue, okay.
God, it's gonna take all my tokens to make that, but that stinks. That kind of stinks.
What's up, right field coder? How's it going? Oh, that would be nice. That would be cool to have. German Shepherds are good dogs.
I will pass.
Yeah, must name it Fenris. Must be, for sure. That'd be nice, and that way, I mean, you got a roommate to split the rent with, so that makes it nice.
I'm gonna make a 7 shirt, and maybe a 3. God, man, that sucks. Whatever.
How's he doing in there?
I think he was getting his cup out of the thing. And...
Oh, okay.
Oh, and it would be a 1 white. That doesn't
help. Yeah, you're right. Good call, Matt.
Hey, Aiden the Great.
Aiden the Great.
So I can make 3. 1,
how's
2,
going?
3. So 1, 2, I can make a 1
white. Welcome, y'all.
Sweet, I got a 1 white. Game over.
Game over, man.
Hey, that's nice, though. You
I got all these wines. I don't have... Whatever. Go ahead, Beth.
Besties.
Oh, you already passed in here.
Yeah.
Okay. I am actually going to build a structure at a discount, which I will build my yoke for 1. And then I'm going to use my other worker to use my yoke so I can harvest a field.
Oh, I got to, like, wait your turn.
Oh. Well, yeah, I'm sorry. That's what I'm doing with my next turn. Sorry.
Okay.
Sorry,
well, I passed. Now it's your turn.
Okay, I use my yoke and harvest okay. A field. What's up, little man?
No
me. No what?
No me.
You're still hungry? I feel like he just like skips lunch and then it's
He ate lunch.
Well,
he did not eat lunch.
Well, he didn't. I guess he kind of ate half a dinner and then snacking it up.
Are you done? Is that your passing? Is that what you're doing?
He's a growing boy.
Yeah, in that section. Yeah, I'm passing up.
All right, now we go to one.
Change all your stuff up.
And it's to map.
I'm gonna play 2 cards.
Okay.
Okay.
Aww, it was like meant to be alpha. That's what
so
the
draw a green and yellow or discard 2 visitor cards to gain 2 victory points. And I'm going to discard those 2.
Here you go.
And I get two. Yay! Not in last. And then if you have less than zero, gain six. Otherwise, draw a green, a yellow, and a purple.
Oh, see?
Oh, thank God.
That's perfect. Yeah, Fenrir, see, he was pretty chill. He was a good dog.
I'm gonna go here and...
What's up, Scott-nee? How's it going? Or Scott-nee. Hello.
I'm gonna fulfill an order for 6 points. Both give me 6 points and add two to my residuals.
What are you, white? Yep. Going to 11, and you go up two. Nice, John. Play two cards, bastard.
Back to you, Beth.
I will play a card, I guess, and get a coin. I'm going to play Master Vintner. Upgrade my cellar to the next level at a 2 discount, or, which I'm going to do this one, age one wine. I'm going to age this up one and fill one wine order. So I will fill my 8 rosé for 4 victory points and 1 residual. Move me up 4, and then here's those cards.
Okay, I'm going to...
Yeah, small order. Dogs aren't bad.
4, 6. I get 3 victory points.
Nice.
And 1 residual.
We're all going to be rich next turn. I mean, I'm always worried about getting too big of a dog just because I'm paranoid. I'm like, well, what if my dog gets so old and... I can't, like, if it's hurt or sick, I can't, like, pick it up.
Age your stuff, discard down.
I'm yada, just yada, weird yada. Like that, though.
Get your residuals. And then... Actually, I was the first one to pass, so, it was me, then Beth, then Matt.
I think so.
Yep. Matt, yeah.
That sounds
right.
That
was the last one.
Where do you want to go, John?
I kind of want to stay in the same position. I'm okay with 4. Actually, go.
What are you going
to
do?
Go.
Oh, did you guys get your? Did you want your?
Yeah, I already got mine.
You get yours, Matt?
No.
I'm gonna go 7. Two. I'm gonna go 7.
Oh, nice.
And give me the grapes, too. Eventually, I'll get them.
Okay. What are you doing, Matt? Oh, no, it's me. I'm gonna take the 4 route. I need more purple stuff.
I will do 6.
Alright. Yay, I'm first. I'm going to pass the whole season. Where's chicken? What's going on? Oh, and you had chicken from Arby's, and that still sounds delicious. I don't know why their chicken always tastes and smells so good. Delicious. Well, I hope you get a bigger place so you can get one. But honestly, any dog is amazing. All dogs are wonderful.
Is money worth anything?
Tiebreaker?
Tiebreaker.
Yeah, I think that's how you won
first,
that one game.
It's the first tiebreaker. What's up, E-Lackey?
E-Lackey!
Yeah. I'll go ahead and build my windmill.
I've always thought to ask this, but... Do you like E-Lackey because of Mercedes E-Lackey, the author, or just because of some other random reason? Or you don't have to answer. That's fine, too. I just always thought about that when I would see your name. The fantasy author, Mercedes E-Lackey. Yeah, see, smaller dogs are way easier. But that's also true. Like a medium-sized dog.
Alright,
medium sized dogs are good.
I'll sure to pass back to Matt.
Yep.
Mercedes Lackey is actually
awesome. Man, I just realized how many victory points you guys are getting from the map. It's kind of like too late now. Shut up, Faye.
Faye! There's enough!
There's like no one here. You're crazy, dog.
Enough, Faye.
I passed.
I will also pass. Alright, let me go into...
Matt gets a victory point.
I get my dude.
Purple.
Thank you. Oh god, that's gonna be fucking difficult.
Okay, back to Beth.
Ah, there you go. Here, I'm gonna do that to get a coin, and I'm going to play... Pause, I will read that momentarily. Place a worker on an action in a future season. Take that action at the beginning of that season. I'm going to place it on play two blue cards because you guys keep taking it, you bastards.
I mean, that's quite the waste. You're first. You would have gotten it anyway.
Oh, you're correct. You're totally correct. I know. Oh, well.
Good call, Beth.
I'm glad I could do that.
I will play two. So, Swindler. Each opponent may give you two coins. For each opponent who does gain 1 point. One victory point.
To do what? Give you what?
Each opponent may give you two coins for each opponent who does not gain one victory point. You have... Oh, yeah. You actually do have money. Okay.
Yeah.
No.
As do I, but I'm not going to have money.
No.
Okay. I go up two, then.
You would, Matt. You little thief, you.
Okay.
I've only read a couple
and
of books,
all players may build one structure at a 2 discount. You gain 1 victory point for each opponent who does this.
Get a worker at a 2 discount?
Build at a 2 discount.
Yeah, sure, I'll build my yoke. For free.
Okay. I get one then.
I'm gonna actually do that too. I'm gonna build my tasting room.
Okay, I get two then.
Because I can afford that. Yeah, sorry. Thanks, Alpha.
That was a nice victory point.
As you can tell, I'm really bad at, like, multitasking.
I'm gonna...
I'd like to thank you guys for all that round.
Holy shit, you did get a lot. Oh my god, I wasn't even paying attention. Because
I got two for you guys not giving me money, and then I got two for both of you guys building.
So you played it perfectly. Perfectly. That's nice that your roommate's a bookie, though. It's like your own library. Oh, you met her, too? That's so cool. I'm Jelly Lackey.
I'm gonna
pass.
Cool.
It's Beth.
I'm gonna pass.
I am going to...
Plant.
Plants.
Oh yeah, and McCaffrey. I've heard of her too.
Okay.
All really good authors.
Okay. So fall. Beth, you get a yellow.
Yay.
I get.
Oh damn it. My turn. I'm going to make up to 3 1 tokens.
Oh, wow.
Can I do it? Oh god. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this.
Just by pure coincidence. It is too mad.
I'm gonna make two roses. Oh, sorry, I missed that. Your name being Lackey, it's pure coincidence? Darn it.
I will...
I thought for sure there was a connection. Well, I guess you like her and you've met her, so there's a connection there. What a happy accident. We're all like, can we fill our order that we want to fill this turn?
To me, I'm going to... get a coin, harvest the wheel.
Is it too late to give a vineyard tour?
It's right here. Give a tour to...
Oh, there it is. Okay. Back to me?
Yep.
I will give a vineyard tour.
Okay.
For three?
Sure.
And then I also get one victory point because I have a wine in my cellar.
Okay, back to Matt.
We're still in fall?
Yep.
Oh, nice. Yeah, that's totally true.
I'm going to make up to two wines...
The blood relations and all that stuff is very possible. Genealogy, man.
Have you seen the preview for the next South Park episode?
No, what is it?
Oh my god.
I haven't really been watching it.
It looks hilarious. So the whole joke is making fun of the 23andMe. 23andMe. It's the DNA testing thing.
You guys both passed already?
Yes.
We all passed.
To see what your heritage is?
Yeah.
So, the whole thing is, okay,
I think you were first.
I get the age of all my grapes.
I get nothing, and John, you get the grapes to be first player. So, nice.
I got the grapes.
Three. Okay. So the whole thing is, 23andMe.
Yeah.
So.
Beth, you're first. You're still first.
Sorry.
You're still first.
I'm playing two cards.
They go.
Play two cards.
Yes, I am.
I thought you already did it.
No,
it's she reserved to do it.
Yeah, I reserved my spot. But hold on, time out. So I'm going to play the merchant, where I can fill a wine order and gain one victory point extra, and I'm going to play the marketer, where I can fill a wine order and gain one victory point extra.
Wow.
Yeah. Okay. And I'm going to fill this Merlot for three victory points, and then I will fill this two rosé for seven victory points. So 10. And 3 residuals. Oh my gosh, hello, child. What?
Nothing.
I don't win at this game very often. Give it to me.
Yeah, that's...
Yeah, so...
What is it?
The whole thing is 23.
I think it's night-night time, little man.
That's game over, Matt.
Ready to go night-night?
Does it just end there?
At the end of this year, it's over. It's game over.
Okay. Well... I will...
I'm sorry!
Make up to two wine. So choose to harvest one field, make up to two wines, or fill one order. So I'm going to...
Oh, you guys could have been distantly related.
Heck, everybody's kind of distantly related in a way.
Yeah.
What did you do, Matt? What did you... Are you fulfilling an order? Or what did you do?
I think he's playing a
card. Playing a card?
Or... Yeah, he's playing a card.
Yeah, playing a card. A 3 to make that, and then 4 and a 3 to fill this for 1 residual and 3 points.
Nice.
You don't have any Pete guys left, right, Matt? What? Any guys left?
No.
Sweet. I'm going to fill these two orders for 9.
What's up, nice. Chaplain? How's it going? You're saying, okay, say it again.
20. So the whole thing is 23andMe. Check your DNA, see what your heritage is.
Yeah.
Oh, because of the white supremacists who are like...
Yeah. So the whole thing is like, well, I thought I was just a boring white person, but turns out I'm 0.02% Cherokee Indian.
Yeah.
Yeah. That actually, that sounds pretty funny. I like South Park. I just don't watch it that often.
So yeah, that's it.
GG.
Yep. GG.
Hi. I'm sorry. So, I think having a worker, having that many workers in the beginning totally changed everything for me. You guys could actually come back and beat me.
Get
you
two,
get
2, 3, 5.
No. No, it's majority.
Okay, so you just
If there's equal, you get nothing.
Okay, so you get 4.
I get 5.
I'm talking to Matt.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I get... Oh, yeah, equal. Okay, yeah, I get
equal
4.
Gets nothing. Matt gets 4?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
And Beth gets nothing.
Nope. Absolutely nothing. I kind of realized that. I was like, oh shit, I could end the game and still lose because you guys have so many victory points.
Almost.
Yeah. I was just lucky that I didn't lose, honestly.
1 point away. Is that, how much money do you have?
$6. You got a bunch, didn't you? Oh my god, look at that stack of money. Yeah, I would have lost.
By 1 point.
And I had one.
Oh, her sister didn't. That's weird. That's right. No, you did say that your mom was has some.
All depends on how the genes mix.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, that's really cool.
Well, most people white people probably have a lot of.
GG, guys. I feel like I haven't won this game in a while, so I'm kind of happy. I'm sorry, even though it was totally having like 4 workers right away is the reason I won 1000%.
Gracious in victory, gracious in losing.
Am I gracious? I didn't realize I was being bad. I was excited.
Uh-huh.
I'm excited.
Well, you can keep your excitement to yourself.
Okay.
There we go. Bag.
Less than 1% like one... Asian. That's pretty cool, too.
I think it's like... I don't know. My parents always said we had some Indian in us, but I don't.
Apparently, my dad's grandma had Cherokee.
Does everybody have their clear bag? Okay, that's what
the
weapon is. Okay, I have mine.
Yep.
Are you sure?
Oh my, I missed the bag. John, did you throw all of your